Do you know that your Udyog Aadhaar registration might have been revoked? Yes, I am right, it might have been revoked. As the Ministry of Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises has introduced Udyom registration, it has given a limited time period for Udyog Aadhaar memorandum to be effective. Welcome to CS Connect. I am Chaitanya here. I will be walking through you all the updates regarding MSME. Please subscribe to the channel. If you feel you have gained some knowledge, like the video. Ministry of Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises has issued a notification on 20th June 2020. I call it as the mother notification, which has changed the entire eligibility criteria for becoming MSME. It has changed the classification, introduced a new registration process, Udyom registration, linked MSME registration with income tax PAN and GST registration for the purpose of calculation of investment and turnover. Coming to the point, in para 7 of the mother notification, ministry has stated that, let us see what the ministry has stated. The fourth point is here. Let us take this one also, that side. Now let us see what the ministry has stated. Yeah. Registration of existing enterprises. All existing enterprises registered under EM Part 2 or UAM, that is Udyog Aadhaar Memorandum, shall register again on the Udyom registration portal on or after the first day of July 2020. The second point says that all enterprises registered till 30th June 2020 shall be reclassified in accordance with this notification. Point 3, this is the point important for us right now. The existing enterprises registered prior to 30th June 2020 shall continue to be valid only for a period up to 31st day of March 2021. The fourth point is an enterprise registered with any other organization under Ministry of Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises shall register itself under Udyom registration. So if you see here, the existing registration prior to 30th June 2020, that is Udyog Aadhaar Memorandum, will be valid only up to 31st March 2021. And after that, if an enterprise has not registered under Udyom registration, will not be considered as MSME. In the middle of pandemic, this mother notification was issued, expecting that this will become normal, but due to second wave of COVID-19, the country has been pushed to further hardship. Considering the impact of second wave on the business, the Ministry of Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises has issued another notification on 16th June 2021. Let us see the notification on 16th June 2021. Altering the third subpara of para 7. Let us see this. Let's take this also, that side, so that it will be easy to compare. Yeah. Now under this notification, you can see that the subpara 3 of para 7 of the mother notification, that is this notification, you can see that for the figures and words 31st day of March 2021, the figures and words 31st day of December shall be substituted. Here you can see they are substituting this 31st March 2021 with December 2021. So it is clear that they are extending the date of Udyam Aadhaar registration. Because of this notification, Udyam Aadhaar memorandum will be active up to 31st December 2021. But after 31st December 2021, there will no more Udyog Aadhaar memorandum. So if you have Udyog Aadhaar registration and you have not done registration in Udyam registration, you still will be considered as MSME and your status as MSME will be valid up to 31st December 2021. If you find this video informative, like the video, subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for getting notification when we post our next video. Thank you and have a good day.